Saul's fingering? Like, yeah. Was there instructions in the... Did he have instructions?
No, in Bach's, the original manuscripts, I don't think have bowings or fingerings put in. And gosh, you can look this up. People play it so many different ways.
Yeah.
I'm one of those, like, one-trick pony. Like, I get the way that feels good, and I've been playing it this way.
That's the best way to
do
it.
Enormous,
enormous amount of practice. I mean, learning, memorizing a piece like that.
Yeah, and I need to. I used to have the first suite memorized, and now that's really what's left. But I think if I really gave it a go, I could get it all back. But
crazy. 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 Yeah.